I'm Seng. So today I will share with you how to do the opening, closing and keying expenses in FoodZap.
Okay, first go to the declaration. Then you need to key in your petty cash, which is open balance. So key in your petty cash amount. So you will see there's a denomination, which means that how many coins, how many notes do you have. So if you don't want to count this all, just click here to have a click your total amount. Let's say I click 200 as my petty cash. And I click save. So now I have 200 as my petty cash. Then I believe that when you're running restaurant, there must be expenses you want to record, right? So click on here, the total payment, then you click add. So let's say you got total payment for 15 ringgit for buy the ice. So let's say buy ice. Where that, if you turn off, it's in. If you turn on, it's out. Okay, then you can put extra comment from here. After just click save. So you'll print it out. I'll just click cancel, not to print. So your float is 200 and you got zero of sales. Then you have minus of 15 ringgit for buy the ice. Let's say we do some sales. So after we do some sales, you'll see that our total sales is 58 ringgit and 20 cents. So your open balance is 200 and your sales is 58. And you're expecting to have is 243 because it has minus the 15 ringgit. So if you're closing, then you need to calculate all the money inside the drawer. Let's say after I calculate, I got 240. Click OK and click save. So it shows that something is not right, short of 3 ringgit and 30 cents. So you need to calculate back again. Maybe this is a few reasons why your money is short.
So is it your closing amount or your opening amount is correct or not? Second, maybe you got void or refund but you didn't key into the system. Or third, maybe you got some payment types that you didn't key in or key in incorrectly. Let's say for example, customer pay you in boost but you key in as a cash. Or fourth, maybe you got an unpaid bill. Or five, do you have any suspicious open cash flow history?
That's all for today. Thank you.